people have been driving by this place for 20 years. They know it's been in business a long time. So what I want to do is not throw the brand away.
Yeah.
So my thought is we keep sports, we keep the positioning casual, and create all the fun of going to the ballpark. I want ballpark foods, the great foods at Giant Stadium, the great foods at Dodger Stadium, all the fun of the ballpark, right here at Champs.
I can do some sauces maybe that are, you know, maybe aioli based, and throw a little something to the burger. I'm going to make it nice and fresh, no more frozen patties.
Good. What can we do in a bar?
Well, I think what we should do is I think we should complement that. Do some authentic, hometown hero, staple fast, great fresh drinks. Make it something they can be proud of.
I like what you're saying, guys. This is great. This will come together because this is something that'll fit in this town.
Rock and roll.
Love you. Yes.
Let's do it.
There are only 3 days until the relaunch. Chef Brian starts the morning off by bringing fresh supplies for the new menu.
Brian, you're here. Feel very optimistic about showing Brian the final menu because it's upscale bar food, and I believe that will help to bring out that fire in him. We want freshness. We want to make certain that we prep for the day, not for the week.
Good freshness.